Professor Smith, thanks for your time. You were awarded the Nobel Prize in 2011 with Adam Riess and Saul Perlmutter for the discovery of the accelerated expansion of the universe. What are your next goals in your research activity now?
So I think we have an opportunity right now to, as a field, try to understand the acceleration that we discovered in 1998. There are huge experiments around the world trying to see exactly how the universe is expanding back in time with a very high degree of precision. And the first of those experiments are seemingly showing there might be some differences from the simplest model that Einstein created in 1917, but I think we need to do a better job. Now, I personally am actually focusing on just understanding the physics of the explosion of stars in the nearby universe. We're able to actually look at the entire sky every night now, and so we can get more information on these explosions than I ever dreamt possible. And in that way, we can go through, because these explosions are what create the chemical elements we're all made of, because it's an opportunity to understand atom by atom how we're put together.
Thank you. And my second question is, what are the next challenges for modern astrophysics with the powerful new generation of telescopes from the ground and space?
So we have so many things to work on. So we have, you know, is there a undiscovered planet in our own solar system out where it's hard to see? We have the ability to look for life in nearby planets. And we have, for example, a bunch of mysteries around black holes. Black holes are everywhere. They're big. They seem to have appeared very early in the universe, and they've grown to become, you know, monsters a billion times bigger than our sun. And understanding how and why they came to be, I think, is a huge mystery. And so that's come sort of the closest parts of the universe to the most distant parts of the universe and everything in between. So those are just a few of the things I think are topical today, and certainly the things that I'm looking forward to understanding.